and you find yourself with a dead lighter, here's a trick to use it to make fire. Lay down a tissue and slowly spin the thumb wheel without making it spark. After a few minutes, you'll gather a small amount of flint, bunch it up together, and twist the tissue with the flint inside. Now using the lighter, spark up the tissue and the flint will cause it to ignite. Now you have fire to survive the night. And that's how to revive a dead lighter.